Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 27, Verse 23. Then the value fixed by you up to the year of Jubilee will be worked out for him by the priest, and in that day he will give the amount of your value as holy to the Lord.